Very slippery.
All I need now is a tube to come by, not you.
Here
it comes.
Dad, we know.
What happened to your knees,
Doing
Mom?
Your hair.
What happened to your knees?
I fell down off the step. In the dark. I thought I reached the bottom step, but there was one more. I didn't know it. And then I went boom, boom, boom.
Your knees are as big as that head.
This knee was yesterday as big as his head. For real.
I see you turned your tally light off.
Take the band-aid off?
Maybe I'm not recording.
Oh, yes, maybe you're not. I have a feeling about it.
Hey Aaron, turn around.
Oh, son.
Seconds, so that's about 10.
Do you want to look at the camera or not?
Yeah, look at the camera.
Okay.
Okay, probably 5 seconds.
Okay.
Yeah, it stops when it's about 6.
Yeah.
Can you see how it looks?
Yeah.
Is it blinking?
Yep.
Yes, it is.
John.
mind if I stay out here another 10 minutes?
Just so I don't have to climb up around the edge of that.
So just kind of hold it next to your head.
Johnny, come on. Come on.
Johnny, get out of here. Right about National Court.
Come on, Johnny, I gotta go.
Is that a 14er? Yes, 14-2.
I'm scared.
Got the frisbee in there still.
Oh, right. See? Here comes the wind.
Look at it, see how it looks.
How do I do that? Oh, just like that.
Just look at it. Good?
Actually.
Action!
It really did keep me from blowing off one night. The wind just went.
You know what? Let me take a shot of Michelle.
Let these folks get by.
One, two, tippy toes. Oh, I'm out of pictures. Hold on, I gotta eliminate some.
Card full at the wrong time.
I'm gonna take Michelle like that, and then put her holding onto the tree like she's blowing horizontally.
Everything's
it's kind of cool, the road, the curves.
Have a name? Dry Gulch Overlook.
Dry Gulch?
Gulch.
Gulch.
Look out.
You have to do it again. There you go. Take two. Thank you.
You're supposed to be active now. Oh.
You weren't asking for a ballerina dance.
And be able to record our lives, because the light in the far reaches of our living will be recorded, and we'll be able to recreate ourselves. To where we are. What he uses a lot of different scientific approaches, but the most fascinating one is he uses
street performers. They're everywhere in Boulder.
Do something funny. Do something.
Do something funny.
Funny?
Bump heads.
Had John do something funny.
Bump your heads.
Ow.
That was tough. That was a little too hard, honey.
Okay. And that's a wrap.
Fade down.
bye.
We had to bring John on all vacation.